Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Magandang umaga, magandang hapon, magandang gabi. Welcome, welcome po sa USA Livestream Pilam Podcast. Maraming salamat po sa inyong pagsusuporta. And also, thank you so much for all new friends na dedicate. Maraming salamat po. Welcome, welcome po sa Real Talk, Real Conversation. At syempre, before I start my blog, don't forget to subscribe, click notification all, share the video, and then leave related comment. That way we can actually develop our friendship bond. Okay? Maraming salamat po. Another reaction video, another audio reaction. Always remember, ang tama ay tama at ang mali ay mali. I am going to actually give you a tips and also a reminder, palaisipan. If you have a new friend and you don't know that person yet, do not borrow money right away or try to share your problem. Take it easy. Very important, I am going to give you three important things as a reminder. Number one, get to know the person first. Number two, do not mention any negativity in your life or even try to share negativity. And number three, take time, back off, do not borrow money, because money is not something you can borrow or you can find on the street. Mag-iingat magsasalita, kasi if you actually tell people right away when you do not know the person yet, they will feel scared. Matatakot sila sa'yo. Biro mo, nagkikwento ka na ng mga personal mong buhay. Kasi some people, they don't want to know what is your problem because they too have a problem. We are going to use a copyright disclaimer under fair use, Section 107 of the Copyright Act 1976. This is an educational blog. Wala tayong sinasagasaan, kundi nagtuturo lang tayo. Wag na wag kayo mangungutang sa taong hindi niyo kakilala just because they are nice people. Kasi po, matatakot sila sa'yo. Biro mo, uutang ka agad. Hindi ka pa nga nakikipag-banding, hindi mo nga dinadalaw sa live stream, hindi mo nga sinusuportahan ang mga video niya, tapos uutang ka. Nakakahiya yun. Always remember, try to do research kung kailan ka pwede mangutang. Huwag mong bibiglain kasi matatakot sa'yo. So anyway, sana meron kayong natututunan sa akin. This is actually a motivational video so that you can learn something from me. Maraming salamat po.